Then see here, the periodic trends in the period. आता आपण या ठिकाणी काय बघणार आहे बघा की पीरियड मध्ये या व्हॅलन्सीचा ट्रेंड कसा असेल, ट्रेंड कसा असेल आणि ग्रुप मध्ये कसा असेल. फर्स्ट वी सी द पीरियडिक ट्रेंड्स इन द पीरियड. वी सी इन द लास्ट लेक्चर दॅट इज व्हाइल गोइंग फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू राईट द ऍटॉमिक नंबर इज इन्क्रीजेस ऍट अ ऍटॉमिक नंबर इज इन्क्रीजेस सो व्हॅलन्स इलेक्ट्रॉन्स ऑल्सो इन्क्रीजेस at a time or with one means here the atom valence electrons are increased by one electron and also see their valency varies while going from left to right in the period. Let us see the we consider the period number second. See here in period number second there are different elements that is lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine and neon. See the electronic configuration of this that is lithium 2-1, beryllium 2-2, boron 2-3 and as it is. Then we see the valency of this element here in the last orbit of lithium there is one electron. If lithium donate one electron to other atom then it get stability so valency of lithium is 1. Then see beryllium the valency is 2. Then third that is boron electronic configuration 2-3 means boron donate 3 electron to the other element and it get duplet state so the valency of boron is 3. Then see the carbon, the electronic configuration of carbon is 2-4. Here in last orbit of carbon there are 4 electrons. If there are two cases, if carbon either donates 4 electron to the other element or it get 4 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स फ्रॉम दी अदर इलेमेंट. म्हणजे या ठिकाणी बघा कार्बनच्या बाबतीत काय होतंय की कार्बनला जर त्याचं ऑक्टेट कम्प्लीट करायचं असेल तर एकतर 4 इलेक्ट्रॉन त्याला दुसऱ्याकडून घ्यावे लागतील किंवा जर त्याला डुप्लेट स्टेट हवे असेल तर इथले जे 4 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आहेत ते दुसऱ्याला डोनेट करावे लागतील. या दोन्ही याच्यामध्ये जरी आपण बघितलं जर कार्बनला इथं ऑक्टेट स्टेट आणायचे असेल तर त्याला 4 इलेक्ट्रॉन दुसऱ्याकडून घ्यावे लागतील. सो he gained the 4 electrons from the other element so valency of carbon is 4. Here also see the nitrogen 2-5. Here the nitrogen, if nitrogen gains 3 electrons from the other element then it complete its octet so valency of nitrogen is 3 as like we learned the oxygen 2-6 that is the valency is 2. Here the fluorine the 2-7 here fluorine if fluorine gains one electron from the other element and it complete their octet so valency of fluorine is 1 and last element that is neon the atomic number of neon is 10 here electronic configuration is 2-8 means in the last orbit of neon there are 8 electrons means neon complete its octet so the neon neither donate electrons or nor gains the electron so the valency of neon is 0. We see in this period number second if we observe the all the valencies of the element then we see that there are variations in the valencies so while going from left to right the valencies varies in the period and next that is periodic trends in the group. We learned also the electronic configuration, valence electrons in the last lecture. Then see there is group first. Let us see the example of group first. In the group first there are different elements that see here hydrogen, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium and francium. We consider first 4 elements and see in the group the same group contains same valency. Same group contains same valency. Here, let us see the group first. The first element, that is hydrogen, the electronic configuration is 1 and the valency is also 1. Here, lithium, the atomic number of lithium, you know that the atomic number of lithium is 3, electronic configuration 2, 1. And here, in the last orbit, there is 1 electron. If lithium donate 1 electron to other element, then it acquires the duplet state. So, the valency of lithium is 1. Then, next element, that is sodium, 281. If sodium donate 1 electron to the other element, then it also acquires the octet state. So, the valency of sodium is also 1. Then, last element, that is potassium, the electronic configuration is 2881. Here also potassium, if potassium donate 1 electron to the other element or other atom, then it acquires also octet state. So, the valency of potassium is 1. Here we observe carefully in the group first, all the elements have valency 1. Means the elements which are included into the same group have the same valencies. You can determine the other elements. This is the periodic trends in the modern periodic table. You can write the different element, their electronic configuration and their valencies. Thank you.